16, 10, 2012, God showed these visions and revealed his words to Prophet Vincent Selvakumar.
Again he turned to me and said,
I have been sent as a witness concerning the bloodshed of your nation. Your nation is filled with screams and chaos. Further, there are 6 large horns and 7 small horns in your nation that are meant to pierce and cause bloodshed in the nation. The large horns are situated all around the nation, and 2 in the northwest, 3 in the east, and 1 in the south is also placed. The small horns have been placed inside your nation, 2 horns near the head, and 1 at the east, 1 in the west, and 3 in the south have also been placed. He who opens the doors for the horns are inside the nation. She opens the doors of the nation to bloodshed among men in order to increase her strength. The screams of the people and the chaos of the nations are great. The nation which does not know to differentiate between the right hand and the left hand have many neglected states in which bloodshed in large quantities are waiting to happen. Cities filled with business and commerce and cities with high congestion will not be spared of the bloodshed. There will be great screams on account of division and riots in the state that is situated in the top portion of the southern part of the nation. There will be chaos among the people, and there will be separation and ire between people who speak same language. There will be fire and smoke and torments of sulfur at many places. Is it not the harlot who is corrupting the nation with her horns in order to strike the nation and shed blood on the sand and thus quench her furiousness and enhance her strength? She deserves to be pushed out. Hence her hands are full of strength and the speed of her legs is swift. Bind her, bind her. Failing which, your nation shall tear itself and it shall prompt itself to be struck with the horns and get injured. That harlot shall fill the nation with her idols and defile it. It is the abundance of her idols which has opened the doors of the nation to the horns, and with deeds that give room for the nation's peace to turn into bloodshed. In the coming days, in order to destroy the nation, people will strive to establish and erect the idols all over the nation. Your nation will be saved only if people assume responsibility and hinder its legs and bind its hands.
Time will delay no longer. Repent! The kingdom of heaven has come near now. Prepare to meet the Lord your God.